This is a story about the money that wanted to feel needed. It felt alone and unimportant at the big bad bank, where required minimum balances kept it from being productive. So one day, it packed up and moved to a bank where it was welcomed with the smiles, fanfare, and attention it deserved. Suddenly, the money didn't just feel important, it felt safe, secure, and the one thing it never imagined it could, happy. Community Bank. Bank happy.